crushes my understanding. in you all I really need. Father, every breath I've got, you have given it to me. You tell him, and you're all I really want, and you're all I really need. Father, every breath I've got, you have given it to me. 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 Amen. Amen. Let's just lift up our hands all across this place. Father, you've given me the breath in my lungs. You've put the song in my heart. And with one voice, say thank you. Come on, just tell him thank you. All across this place, lift up a sound of worship. Just tell him thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Yeah, you don't have to stop right away. You can tell him. Keep telling him. Thank you, Jesus. We enter your courts this morning with thanksgiving. Come on, somebody, be thankful. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
This morning, Father, we thank you that you're in control, God, that even with the state of this nation, that Father, we can be joyful in you. Father, we rejoice. We thank you, Jesus. Of noon.
We make space for you to come and do what you do. We make space for you. Come and do what you do. We make space for you. Yahweh, we make space for you. Yahweh, we make room for you. Yahweh, we make room for you. Yahweh, just begin to say that. We make room for you. Create space. Yahweh, we make room for you. We offer up our hearts. Yahweh, we make room for you. Yahweh, 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 Yahweh. We make room for you. Say his name, Yahweh, Yahweh, Yahweh. His name is power, Yahweh. His name is the answer, Yahweh, Yahweh. Say his name again, Yahweh. We exalt you, Yahweh. We lift you up, Yahweh, Yahweh, Yahweh. Keep saying, Yahweh, 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 again. Jesus, 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 Jesus. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. wraps himself in light, and darkness tries to hide. It trembles at his voice, it trembles at his voice. How great is our God. Sing with me, how great is our God. And oh, sing, how great is our God. He stands, and time is in his hands, beginning and the end, beginning and the end. The Godhead, three in one, Father, Spirit, and Son, the Lion and
never ends.
is our God. Sing with me, how great is our God. And oh, sing how great is our God. Our God reigns. Our God reigns forever. Your kingdom reigns. Our God reigns. Let's sing it out. Come on. Our God reigns. Your kingdom reigns. Come on, sing it out. Our God reigns. Our God reigns forever. Your kingdom reigns. Our God reigns. Feel like right now the whole country is just crazy. You have two sides of different voices and loved ones on both sides of the voices. But it's time that the church really remembers we are not to look to a leader to lead us, for we have a King. We already have a King, and we are united in His blood. We have been united by His sacrifice. We are united by what He paid on that cross. So can we just prophetically declare, our God reigns. In the middle of this turmoil, in the middle of this, our God reigns. Forever, Your kingdom reigns. As long after Biden, long after Trump, long after it all, God reigns. You will still be on the throne. Our God reigns forever. Your kingdom reigns. Our God reigns. Our God reigns forever. Your kingdom reigns. begin to just lift up your voice. Just begin to lift up your song. Just begin to lift up your worship. Begin to exalt Him all across this place. Come on, begin to lift up your worship. Begin to lift up your thanks. Oh. Sing this song. And just declare this over the country. And see. Actually, you should lead it. You were the Word at the beginning. One with God the Lord Most High, Your hidden glory in creation, now revealed in You, our Christ. What a beautiful name it is.
Your love is greater. What could say?
kings. You have the victory. You have the victory. You have the victory. You hold the keys. Yeah. You have the victory. You have the victory.
Come on, he's still on the throne. I said he's still on the throne.